Hey guys, welcome to a new video. If you're new here, I want to say thank you for clicking on this video and welcome to my channel. To my subscribers, I want to say hello. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And you can also follow me on my social media, on my Instagram and my TikTok. All right, so this is going to be part two to my Halloween movie night decorate with me. You're going to see me put all the finishing touches on everything here. So to start off, I'm going to make this little area into like a little bar. I am going to make some punch. I'm going to add some ice, some garnishes with some wine cups. Make this station look really cute and spooky. Add a little accessories to it. So next, I just cut out these little tickets with my Cricut, painted them a little red, and I wrote different little sayings on them. And I just stuck these around the area where the food is gonna be. So this area here is going to be my little popcorn bar. I am gonna add different toppings for popcorn, and there is gonna be a popcorn machine. So what I'm doing here is just adding the finishing touches to the little stand that I did in my previous video, which if you guys haven't seen that one, go ahead and check that one out. It's more of the DIYs that I'm making for this party. All right, so this is just a little overview how everything came out. This is my balcony area inside. As you can see, I added all these spider webs and these lights everywhere just to give it a little spooky glow.